Hey everybody, I thought today we'd do a little bit of healing. We'll do something that's going on in your life. Could be a physical issue, could be external situation like a relationship, things at work, you know, difficulties that you're having. And we're going to kind of do this little combination of the white light meditation, Lama yoga with some mantra, right? So I'm going to guide you through it. And so what I'd like you to do is just close your eyes and reflect on an area that you would like to have some healing in. It could be your physical body. It could be something that's upsetting. It could be an external situation. Anything goes. If it is for another person, reflect on this person and become a vessel of light for healing for this person. As you reflect on the prayer, just observe it and be still. If it's an external situation, observe the external. If it's a health issue, observe that part of your body, that area of where your body is compromised. Continue to observe this situation as I chant the mantra. Just hear the mantra and let the energy and the light go to this area. We're going to use the mantra Om Mani Padme Hum to help bring light into this area of your life. The mantra literally brings light into situations. Om Mani Padme Now, move your awareness to your body. Where do you feel this in your body, your prayer? Do you feel it in your chest, in your back? Heaviness, tension, spasm, a little agitation. Wherever you feel it, observe it and sit with it. You're not trying to fix it. You're not trying to make it go away. You're just simply observing it. Keep your awareness on this part of your body, even if it's for somebody else. Where do you feel it in your body? Om Mani Padme. Your awareness is on your spine. Find the denseness, the heaviness, the area of discomfort somewhere in your spine. Move to your brain. Where do you feel it in your brain? Not your mind. Explore your brain. Do you feel a heaviness, a denseness, an emptiness? Whatever grabs your attention, put your awareness on that part of your brain. If you can't feel anything, then just your awareness is on the whole brain. Your awareness is on that spot. Om. Be aware of your thoughts. Whatever thought bubbles up, regardless of what it's about, just observe. Just be still and let go of everything. Just let go. You look at me for a second. You're going to do the Lama Yoga breath. So chin down. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. As you lift your head up, inhale through the nose. As you move your head down, exhale through the mouth. Inhale up. Exhale down. 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 Down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Just be still. Just be still. Mani Padme your chin down to your chest. Inhale through your nose, moving your head up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Just be still. So be it, so be it, so be it. Well, thanks for joining us for this Sunday session. I hope it brought you some peace and stillness with some healing. And from all of us at Astara, we love you guys. Thanks for joining us. And do join us for our Tuesday night prayer petition blessing and the streams that we have on both some Mondays with Reverend Anthony, and then Wednesday night with Mystic Vibration and other practices. So from all of us, take care.